Bonjour!
Bonjour!
No.
Time for bladder check.
Check.
So, it's a show?
It's a lifestyle. It's a religion.
My emotions! My emotions!
I'm still French.
Ouais, c'est pas faux.
I'm a woman, Mary. I can be as contrary as I choose.
Non, moi je crois qu'il faut que vous arrêtiez d'essayer de dire des trucs.
Normally, clouds are back, so normally we can watch this bonus content without me closing my blinds and without, you know, being between lights and shadows. But still, I think that the light is going to change a lot during this video. I'm sorry for that. I didn't say hi. Hello, hi, I'm Laura. I'm going to watch The Expanse, the bonus content related to the episode 5 of the season 6 that I just watched. If you want to see my reaction video about that, I'm going to put the link into the eye. That was a fucking good episode. I was really excited after the episode. The sun is coming back. I was fucking excited and glad about this last episode, you know. That's not the last one. The real last one, we're gonna have it next week. I'm really worried about that. I said it a lot during my intro and review of this episode because of the fact that they have so much things to end, to close, narrative arcs, big issues of the show, developments of characters, so many things that for me they can't do that, and they're gonna announce us at the end that in fact they have another show prepared, a movie, movies, I don't know, but things like that, and they have to announce it at the end. I'm not gonna be able to live without being sure that one day I'm gonna have the answer to my questions. No, clouds are coming. I'm not gonna close my blind. I'm just gonna wait a little. Okay, I was saying that I just watched the episode 5, that I was really glad about it. For now, we're gonna watch this bonus content. I really loved all of the bonus contents of the last episodes, you know, related to the last episodes. I really thought that some of them, at least three of them, were almost like cutscenes of the actual episode, and it was really for the fight between Amos and Draper, and also the last one about Peaches, which were more stories on themselves, you know, zoom on some characters and scenes that, you know, it would have been difficult to put these scenes into the actual episode. Right there, I don't know what it's gonna be about. Like usually, I'm gonna show you how to have access to it, because still people have difficulties to have access to it, and for me it's a real issue for your fans to not have access to bonus that you created for them. I really don't understand why, how, and also the fact that you didn't put English subtitles for it. Again, you are not considering all of your fans all around the world. That's bad. It's not gonna change, you know, I think, for this bonus content and for the next one. I'm gonna keep repeating that it's issues, because I really think that they didn't think really that much about, not about creating this bonus content, they thought of it, but how to include them into the platform, into Amazon. For me, they really didn't think that much about it, and that's an issue. For the final season of your show and for bonus content that you're creating really for it, take for example all of the bonus contents which were created for The Wheel of Time on Amazon. They made an entire section on Amazon for The Wheel of Time, which was so well thought, done, and they, you know, they, I don't know how to say it. They changed it, you know, they made it evolve with time, with episodes. I don't ask you to do that, but to take example on that, it would have been great for a show which is done since a long time and all, with such a huge community of fans. Come on, you can do better. You could have done better. Okay, let's go for this bonus content. Like usually, if you want, you have my Patreon, on which you can have this video earlier, all of the videos in fact earlier, with an extended reaction part. It's the best way to support me. You can still support me right now on YouTube by liking, subscribing, commenting and sharing. I'm saying sharing now because I saw that the Amazon videos that I'm making, you know, based on Amazon shows, YouTube is shadowing them. I don't know the issue between YouTube and Amazon for the last month, but I had the same issue with the Wheel of Time, and I checked, you know, other reactors, and for me it seems that they have also the same issue. So if you can share, it's also great. Or, you know, maybe share on Twitter. I'm always posting something about videos on Twitter, as you want. Let's go for this video. I'm urging, you know, to still have the light to continue. You're at the end of the episode. See, episode 5, Why We Fight. That was the title of the episode? Okay. You're clicking right there. X-ray. Top left. X-ray. Clicking on it. You have all of these different sections. Scenes, in-scene, bonus content, cast, characters, trivia. You're clicking on bonus content. And right there on the section one ship, you have all of the bonus content related to each episode. We had the one about Drummer, the one about Chris Wren, the one about Draper and Amos, the one about Peaches, and now the new one. Remember the count? I can cry just with you saying that and reminding me the beginning of the story, that's the beginning of the story, remember the count. It's Alden's video, it's how everything began. Is it gonna be a recap of all of the show? No. Okay, you have access to it, so you're clicking on it and that's it, you have it. Again, I'm sure, yes, full screen is not working. One of you told me that it's not working for you neither. Yes, I'm doing that on my computer, you know, I'm sharing the screen of my computer with my television, but it's, you know, on a website, on a browser, and still the full screen option is not working. I don't know why. Still, no subtitles, nothing. Remember the count. Thank you. Thank you. Are you gonna be recognized on that? A little interview?
I wonder what that guy would have to say about all this.
Probably keep your head down. Stay out of trouble.
Sweet. You're looking at yourself at Remember the Count. You changed Alden, but not that much. You're still trying to do the right thing. 10 years?
Well, just give me one of those
on whatever
you
sell. Come on, baby. Are we? Ceres, 10 years later, earlier? The possibilities behind that of characters? Young, naive. Remember his first girlfriend? The Count? You're the captain of the Count? No.
Sorry. You interested in free room and more unit salary and little or no responsibility? I suppose I'd give it a shot. Why not?
That's how you joined the Count? I didn't remember that he was a captain of the Count that way. Oh, the light! I'm sorry. The video, you know, the video on itself, it's not gonna make me cry, but the memory of Alden during the first episode with his first girlfriend, do you remember her? How he was, the video that he made, that can make me cry. I was thinking, you know, oh no, I was thinking about watching the first episode of the first season with you guys to film my reactions to it, to watch it again with you. Tell me if you could be interested by that, you know. I'm not gonna rewatch everything, no. But to just rewatch that first episode, maybe when we're gonna finish the season 6, maybe to rewatch it, to film my reactions to it, to make a video about it. Can you be interested by that? Tell me that on the comments. To see Alden like that young. That's how you joined the cult. You were so... not naive, but... yes, naive in fact, like... you were a kid. You grew up so much. You gained so much, you know, in being more mature, in taking more responsibilities, to understand also how the world is working. But inside, you're still the same. You still think that everyone is the same. You still think that... Alden. To think about what the young Alden, you know, the Alden from the episode 1 of the season 1 would think about the situation right now, I think that he would be shocked. You know, he would be like, explain me how we ended right there. He would try to fight the war, you know, to find a solution to not be at war, maybe. But at the end, he would join the war and be on the same side than the actual Alden. But you know, with an impulsive move like, that's it! I'm tired of your bullshit! Let's go! We can resolve the situation by doing that, that and that. Maybe he would be wrong, but he would be on the right side. You know, he would do something impulsive, he would do something like trying to act like the cowboy, you know, like trying to save everyone, trying to do things on his own. Oh, remember the count? Yes, I remember the count. But it has been a long time that we didn't talk about the count, that we didn't talk about how all of that began. Yes, I'm really thinking about rewatching the first episode of the first season with you or without you, really. Tell me if you can be interested by that or not. That was good. That was a real bonus content. You know, you can't put that scene on the actual episode. So for the 5 bonuses that we have right now, so it means that during the intro I was wrong about, you know, how many. 5 bonuses, 3 for me are really bonus contents. The one about Peaches, the one about Draper and Amos, the one right there about Alden, it's really bonus content, stuff that you can't really put into the actual episode. It would be weird or it would be really difficult to create the context to put these scenes into the actual episode. So for me, it's real bonus content. It's not a story on itself, it's a zoom on character. And for the 2 others, you know, for Chris Ren and Drummer, it's more, you know, scenes that we could have had into the actual episode. It's feeling more like cutscenes, in fact. That was good. That was cool. That's a good bonus content to put, you know, just before the final episode. I'm gonna stop this video right now. I'm really sorry for the lights, you know, which changed during all of this video. But I'm really dealing with clouds, real bright sun, you know. It's like that. It's the weather which is like that where I'm living. Okay, so it's all for you and for me for today. So it's all for me for now. So bye for now. Bye.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me you built a time machine?
Great.